Ladies and gentlemen, our next guest has released a brand new live album. By the way, this guy does live albums better than anybody doing live albums. You're great at that. You know, there's a lot of excitement and energy. It's entitled Learning to Flinch. Always a pleasure to have him on the program, kids. One of my heroes, Warren Zevon. Warren.
Roland was a warrior from the land of the midnight sun, with a Thompson gun for hire and fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so they set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. Through 66 and 7, they fought the Congo War with their fingers on their triggers, knee-deep in gore. For days and nights they battled the Bantu to their knees. They killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Roland, the Thompson gun. Roland, the Thompson gun. His comrades fought beside him, Van Owen and the rest. But of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead. And that son of a bitch, Van Owen, flew off Roland's head.
Time,
the headless Thompson gunner. Body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. In the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. Roland searched the continent for the man who'd done him in. He found him in Mombasa, in a bar room drinking gin. Roland named his Thompson gun. He didn't say a word, but he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg.
Roland, the headless Thompson gun. Roland, the headless Thompson gun.
Eternal Thompson gunner, still wandering through the night. Now it's 10 years later, and he still keeps up the fight. In Ireland, in Lebanon, in Palestine, and Berkeley. Paddy Hurst heard the burst of Roland's Thompson gun.
Warren Zevon, kids. Nice going, boys. We have to return the piano. We'll be right back.